Hello again, everybody. This is Mr. Everything, and I am coming at you with some more Scourge War Waterloo Collector's Edition. I am excited. Okay, watch your ears. All right, I'm excited about the 4 p.m. battle from the French. It looks like I have a French cavalry division. It looks like force available are two cavalry brigades, and we are going to have to attack up here. The problem with just attacking with infantry, attacking infantry with cavalry, is that they can form square. Got our message. 13th Division. Mon General, beginning the attack on the Allied center. The division's orders are to maintain the integrity of the right flank at the assaulting port. Once over the ridge, engage the enemy with full force and block all roads from the east to prevent reinforcements. Interesting. Yeah, so we've got... What, do I have all of this? I don't think I do. But we do have Real's Corps over there. They should be... Okay, we got some cavalry moving on the left. Dragoons, is that what I am? Cuirassier. Cuirassier. Okay, what about this side? Also Cuirassier. I'm all Cuirassier. Cuirassier or heavy cab. Perfect. There should be like artillery and infantry attacking over here. What is this back? Okay, maybe this is all one brigade. What's this back here? Also cross here. Okay, I'm confused, but that's okay. Let's jump into, what is this, my division? General Malad, he's the four, isn't he? Maybe not. This is, or is he the division general? He might be the division general. So we're gonna move up at a trot. Okay, that's wider. That's everybody there, okay. Okay, these are not us. Okay, these are us. This is probably the division. There we go. This brigade on this side is 7 and 4. Yep. Yeah, so this group on the right is much, much better prepared. All I see is guns. Because their infantry are set up behind the ridge line and will be able to form square. we're not supposed to be taking the infantry out, right? And I'm going to set the entire division up on attack. Right if you move over there. Whoa, look how wide that is. There we go. Now we've got what I should have a guard battery. And this might be mine right now. No. Maybe it's this one. No. Maybe I don't have any guard. See, I like the way these roads differ. You got like this dirt road, but then you got this cobblestone road. I think that's pretty cool, actually. Like where they got the lichen along the side of the road. No, it's not lichen. Or is it? You guys moving? Like to see like a command radius or something. Like, why are these guys going over there? Oh, I put them on attack and there's infantry there. Not you guys. Crossbows don't have muskets or anything, do they? They probably do, actually. Look at all these brigades back here. Okay, I see 1, 2, 3 victory points. Let's concentrate on this one. I wanted to concentrate on this one, but let's concentrate on this victory point here. Yeah, put them on attack, so now we will hopefully probe, I guess. Put them on attack. Charging those batteries to route. Got some squares back here. Alright, well this one's French controlled. We probably could have easily let's do that. Cause that one to be French controlled. We can't do everything. Take the division commander where you at. You guys are in a pretty good spot. All right, we got this position. Well, that's Wellington's tree, right? This is the road to Hugemont. against the British cavalry. These guys are just going to shoot us up if we don't do anything about it. Now we're going to just bounce off of their... we're just going to bounce off their squares. Basically just want to get out of musket range. Okay, we took these positions and they disappeared. They're no longer victory points. What that's telling me is we gotta take this. Everybody's falling back, okay. And we're gonna make sure that this happens. Oh, dragoons of the guard. Empress dragoons, maybe? Yep, dragoons the empress. Yeah, that's my perfect. These are Chirassier. What is this? Oh, Grenadier's the guard, huh? Grenadier's a Cheval. More Grenadier's. They're Empress Dragoons as well. not a lot of shooting, just a lot of cab charging. So they're pretty much set up. I'm going to let them just kind of sit where they are. These guys are probably going to break off and attack the squares and things like that. It's never really good to attack with just cavalry. You gotta have infantry up here, or at least some guns, so that when they do form square, you can take advantage of them. Just mate them. Third and the first. Second and the first. It's occupied. Yeah, there's no reason why they would need to change out a square. So we don't really want to get engaged with them either. Okay, this point disappeared, right? and then we're going to go back over here to prevent reinforcements. Okay, we're going to do this. Turn that off. That in there, it is. Turn that off. Okay, we're going to take this guy. These guys over here can keep these squares occupied. You couldn't see him or him until we got up on the ridge. I think I'm going to attack these squares just to see if I can break them. Eighth. Second. Fifth. KGL. Turn it to all out attack. these guys don't want to charge into contact. An inconclusive fight. Yeah, I mean... yeah, I would think that it would be inconclusive, being that it was only cavalry against infantry that are just going to form squares. Yeah, we routed the artillery. We took the objectives, but that's just not enough. Okay, I'm curious to know what the next battle is. It looks like it's another core-sized battle. It looks like it's going to be over on the right. Looks like a lot of cavalry. Maybe some infantry. Okay, let's take a look at what we got. 6th Corps, LeBeau, 19th Infantry Division, 20th Infantry Division, artillery, cavalry. So it's a combined arms. Yeah, and it looks like LeBeau. Jean Simmer, Subservi, Domon as the brigades. Okay, it looks like we're going to do that. It's a 1 hour battle. We'll do that in the next video. All right, guys, thanks for coming out and checking this out. We're almost to 6, which is 2 more divisions. It's also an attack on Plans Neuilly, which is sort of in the back. Looks like it's going to be against Prussians. And then I think this battle is going to be against Prussians as well. But we'll have this one against Plans Neuilly. Something like that. Okay, at 7 there's a division back at La Haye Sainte, huh? What are these guys? Chasseurs? The Imperial Guard. Okay, we must be getting attacked because they're in squares. Okay, and then I don't think I'm going to do this battle. Just to let you know, it's army sized. I might hold that in reserve, because once I get done with this battle, what we'll do is we'll jump over to the Allied side, and we'll again start at 11:30. We'll defend the Hougoumont 1:30 by land. We'll defend over here. 145. Okay, it's a bunch of cavalry up here. And then it jumps to 4. There we go, the defense from cavalry, the ones I just fought, I guess. 6 near Plans Neuilly. It looks like Prussians. Prussian division, yeah, P division. Then there's Prussian Corps, then Funk, Prussian Division, Netherlands Infantry Division, that's pretty cool, and then just a Guard Brigade, Maitland, and then there's the full army, which we'll probably hold off until we finish all the other smaller battles. Alright guys, thanks for coming out and watching this Waterloo playthrough, and if you like this, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel, and if you want to see more of this, you can do a thank you on the videos. There is a thank you button, what do they call it, super thanks or something like that. It's a button underneath the video. And that would be greatly appreciated as well. All right, so I'll see you in the next one.